don't like seeing all these dead llamas.
Okay, we're back already. Hopefully this isn't set on Mars. Mars seems to be our downfall.
Yeah, look at all those dying llamas.
Oh wow,
someone
lost
Peter. Llamas.
I need to actually switch on an age rating for this. I don't know what it is. Teen is already set. Great. Big L says, any kiddies, avert your eyes. I want to win this, says Ima. Well, luckily, you'll have a chance at some point during the stream to do so. Oh, no one else for Apple. Thanks. Let us know if the game audio is too loud or too quiet. We adjusted it quite a bit for the last game.
Your eyes in the sky, and I'll be here with you every step of the way. You're on board the state-of-the-art LVS.
Look how big the subtitles are.
Subtitles are tiny.
Yeah.
This is built for a 4K TV, isn't it?
We don't have much time to get you up to speed. So
game of the year just by looking at the title.
Difficulty?
Casual, I'd say.
No problema.
Mm.
Or the llama data.
No problema.
District 1. Oh. Right.
Ooh, we can choose for colour, okay.
Let's go for the TA green.
TA green. Look more like a teal.
Cortana's lesser known sister.
Drone cam.
Ronald control suite.
We move camera or is it just... Oh, you can see Amazon in the bottom right hand corner. So it's like the Amazon drones.
Okay. RB seems
There's
to be...
There's lots of llama references, I'm liking
yeah.
it. They've gone over the top with the puns. Done a good job.
Let's get you some basic training.
Oh, Aaron in chat, he says rather than Cortana's lesson known sister, it's called Llama.
Hey, that's probably what they called her.
Yeah, probably.
Continue. Hell keeps you alive. Cannot be repaired and healed.
As long as it doesn't say you need to gather concrete, I'm going to be a happy person.
Press LBRB to reload the corresponding weapon. Energy allows you to use your combat abilities, shield, dash, and jump smash. These are your combat abilities and you're in a tight spot. Carry one Uber weapon.
Single use item to save your emergencies.
Down here is where we'll show you your action test challenge.
Okay.
Go walk into something.
Weapon or perk from Amazon.
Seems like it's gonna be just a shoot 'em up.
Yeah. Break something. Pressing RB, reload your left and right weapon.
The right trigger to shoot your weapon.
Llamanator.
Shoot both weapons.
Yeah, the left and right weapons. Just because I'm going to like chain. Oh,
llamas.
Llamas.
What does my chain do?
Ah, is that a grenade? It's is it a path where you're going to throw an explosive?
Oh, yeah.
Yes, it's not a chain. Hey, Wookie Puppy. How's it going?
Pick up the glowing batteries. That was
it. Okay. That's bizarre. The glowing batteries are just there. The only thing VALA needs is online multiplayer. I didn't realize it didn't have it. Have you simulation llamas, it looks like.
Kill these
jump smash ability.
That's brutal.
Oh, these poor llamas.
Eats are going to be after us for this, aren't they?
Yeah. B dash.
I'll pinpoint nests on your HUD.
The holo llamas, as rockers is.
Locate these nests and destroy them.
Sometimes a gate will call in a
person. That's enough to unlock a new perk.
Very drink a lemonade, says Chester. Wookie says in the chat, the game improves greatly as you unlock more substantial weapons.
Kill 10 llamas. I don't want to kill 10 llamas.
They're sponges, aren't they? They take a few shots.
The engineer department has let me know that they
have something special in store for you.
How do I
equip stuff? Oh, Hacky Sparta's got to go for today. See you Tuesday. Thanks for tuning
see
in.
Yeah, thanks. Yeah, thanks for listening. Watching. Oh my God, there's a lot
of confirmation rocker. Sounds like a little long as well.
Jump smash. No. Okay, can't do jump smash. Okay, we have to wait for the flashes.
Almost killed 100.
I'm guessing I have to move through the level instead of killing everything, because it looks like they're just falling.
Yeah. Loads of puns in the chat. Wookie says Barack Obama plays this game religiously. How many words can you fit llama into? Oh, you're freezing something.
Yeah,
okay.
Got freeze rate.
Did it give you an opportunity to swap that out, or did it just swap it out automatically when you...
No, they drop when you get the option to pick them up. It describes what they are. You press reload to...
Aaron says, after that pun, alpaca, my bags.
Yeah, I'm ashamed of me off
that. Carmelo says, I'm just lamenting the deaths of those poor llamas.
That was poor.
Oh, and Drew's came out with, you'll up.
Not even the Philharmonic Orchestra can compete with that.
No problem, llama.
No problem, llama.
Ooh, two.
Two cheapers.
You gotta push yourself. Here's another challenge.
Okay, I've done a give all 20 instead. We've already done better than we did in the last game.
Frozen llamas.
Seems we could cross that bridge to the north. Or to the northwest.
Kill 8 llamas using dash. Oh, so it lets you know if your achievement progress, by the way.
Watch your six.
Ah, so that's zone 4. We need to clear this zone.
I wish I hadn't picked up this freeze rate.
Is it not great?
Yeah, I'd rather have it AoE.
Chester in chat says, if a power-up gives you a speed boost, does it change you, does it change to a Lamborghini? Zombie driver llama edition to Siege Monster. Does look a lot like zombie driver. There's an alarming number of enemies. Hey Menno MK, how's it going?
I should probably be looking around for different weapons, but I'm just going to keep progressing. Kill 5 llamas using dash.
Kill 2 llamas. What am I watching?
You're watching the vicious llama apocalypse.
If you hate llamas, this is probably
looks
the game
like we
of the
have
year.
A new weapon in stock for your slaughter.
Oh, we've got a different weapon now. Got some kind of red. Shooty, shooty.
There's a lot of llamas. I don't know if that's OP or not, the smash ability.
Pretty good.
Does it stop you taking damage while you're actually smashing?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay.
You've got another weapon here.
Great. Jova says, did the subscriber raffle happen yet? Yes, it did. That happened earlier, but we've still got a raffle to go for this game, which is going to be a follower raffle.
What a blood. 100% chance. It's 10 more to go towards here. Not a llama blood.
Ah, so this is going to be a new perk.
That's a lot of dead llamas. Come on in!
We have a new challenge for you. Check the bottom of your HUD.
So when you complete
details.
Those challenges, like the dash one, you get perks. I think that's the way it works.
Okay.
I need to kill 10 using the jump smash.
Keep it up.
Camelo says the Dalai Lama wouldn't be proud of all that violence. Puns are getting more and more obscure as we go on. Seeking missiles.
These games are all out of weapons, really.
Family Cops says, can you get out of a mech like Tesla versus Lovecraft? I think you're just stuck in the mech in this. I don't think there's the character inside.
If you want to get some fancy mech upgrades, then you're going to have to do some challenges.
I like the perk, the way you get perks.
I like the llama. The llama kill count. It's 760 so far.
Still don't have any AoE, which is kind of needed in some places.
Ooh, what's that?
Good machine gun.
Okay. Two more street lights. Too many llamas.
We've noticed your core competencies have improved greatly.
Can I explode a little bit? Weird, it's like some of the explosions and pixelated explosions.
Just be grateful you aren't on the cleanup.
Yeah, room. That was the weapon I just stopped using.
Earlier.
And then the machine guns which we already have.
Next level.
Ooh.
Time for a new challenge, hotshot. Multiple llama hostiles incoming. Try to cut them off
the
door.
I'm so bored.
Very long HP. Very long HP. You got me.
Killed over 1,000 though. You cannot leave the mech. Confirms Wookiee.
Oh no! You're right.
Okay.
Killed over 1,000 llamas.
Redeploy.
Pistol!
Okay, so you got an A on that, be able to dash.
And you have to pick up batteries.
Okay. you can destroy 10 mailboxes. There's
a weapon drop over there.
Taking these guys out. I keep forgetting about the reloading already.
I don't think you have to reload. I'm not sure.
What's this? Start attacks.
I see some company property over there. Perhaps you could help get it back to me. Protect the turret while it initializes.
That's it. That seems really difficult.
And the last one falls. Good job.
What was that? I'm not too sure if I actually had to defend that or not. If it was just something that attracted the llamas toward it. Mailboxes.
Llama made it. Oh, it's that one.
It's that. Not a fan of that. Probably should have read what it was before I picked it up.
Feels like fighting the flood in Halo. Yeah, it's kind of similar. It's a zombie apocalypse, except it's not zombies, it's llamas.
Hunger apocalypse.
Hunger apocalypse.
I don't know if it's worth looking for the mailboxes or not. Just continuing. Tasks open for you across areas or something. I'm going to swap that out straight away. Don't like the grenade one.
Difficult to use it.
Got a battery. Puns in chat are glamorous. Says Rogue, Matt.
You're really scraping the bottom of the barrel now. The puns. Play two player on this.
I'm controlling both of these ones. What's happened here? There is local co-op, so yeah. One second control.
I'm joining in.
So what's happened here?
Yeah, I'm playing. Nice.
Are you actually okay?
I'm the red one.
I think my controller just disconnected and reconnected super quickly. And I've ended up taking on... Wait, I'm not controlling.
Get ready for another influx. I'm seeing multiple heat signatures.
Oh, you are.
Okay, yeah, I'm controlling the top one. Okay. Wow, so we've got a third ghost player in our game now. The two real players. What happens if I... what's this?
They're friendly fire.
Get them out of the enemy.
It's raining llama.
I don't honestly know. I think my control, so the controller cable we're using is a little bit dodgy. It's fraying a little bit, so I think that's a bit. Oh, so I can still control, I just can't control my guy. That's cool, just continue that. This is probably amazing, yeah, with four people.
It looks like your guy's like all broken.
Yeah, I think he's
Oh, I can res you.
I don't know if that's a res or if that it looks like a little disconnected symbol, like the controller's disconnected. I mean, if you reconnect with the controller.
Press A.
Bird pushing A. There's nothing because I'm the bottom guy on the left. Just continue on, eh?
That look easy.
In the meantime, I will try and find some more llama puns. Llama's a very funny word, isn't it?
It's a great word.
Oh, it also corrected pun to pen. And you can get Llama pens in the actor name. Clumpedia, I've never heard of that. Apparently adding an extra L for any word that begins with an L is a pun. Don't think that's the case.
Got to be at least something that sounds correct when you say the word llama.
Exactly.
Here's something that alpaca punch.
This is a llama again.
No, you killed the defenseless llama. Just kidding.
Oh, clean up crew. 20 games for one camera.
What's going on?
I don't know what washing the camera means, but...
New challenge, just for you.
Why has he got a speaker symbol above his head? I don't know that.
See, maybe alert other llamas for him.
He calls the horde. True, either Xbox is ripped. Maybe on the next, when I next die, we can join the post.
Oh, hang on. Michael J's are joining you. Nope. Okay, so that was weird. So I managed to disconnect the controller in such a way that I could reconnect the controller and start as another player. But don't worry about it. Yeah, next time you die, we'll go to join you. I did substantially worse than you. Probably better to have you at the helm.
It's not really been that challenging so far, to be honest. I mean, I don't know if there's bosses in the game or anything.
I think like someone in the chat was saying, it's going to get easier as you get better weapons and become more powerful. I'm guessing you get shield upgrades like that. It would be quite nice if you could swap your weapons at will then. So something in Titanfall 2, you can actually swap your Titan right now at any point in the scene of life, which would be super crazy.
Quite low on health. I've been looking at my health, right? The choice all comes.
Why have you not finished the challenge? Is this just some sort of game to you?
Cover 10 says a Pacific Rim-like game will be great, cold and everything. The banana had to go, but they said thanks for the stream, it's no problem.
Yes, yes. Thanks for watching.
Yeah. They said that a couple of minutes ago, so we're probably not here.
Yeah.
Still, thanks for watching.
Straight one car. Oh, hello llamas.
Ooh, Chester says there apparently is an achievement for killing the entire US and Canadian llamas. Okay, like,
wow.
That seems to be a bit of a grind. I haven't actually had a look at the achievements, but I'll pull it up now. Kill first llama, no llama, first weapon, knock over 50 streetlights, llama curfew. Get the frame rate down to peasant level. Sounds like a good one.
Ooh, oh god.
Destroy 20 phone booths. Make 1,000 dice cubes.
It blows them back. It pushes them away.
Okay, extinguish 10 llamas around the fire. Revive a friend. So we can do that easily at some point. Destroy 200. A lot of the achievements for destroying, but kill the entire US Canadian llama population. It's definitely going to be a bit grinding.
Well,
and that's really like 10 llamas in those countries. There are 10 sections without missing a single shot. That's a no-go.
So good being able to push them away from you.
Is that water?
Yeah.
That could work for the extinguisher. You can set them on fire somehow.
Oh, okay. Destroy 10 dumpsters. Is there an achievement for distinguishing? Distinguishing? Extinguishing?
Yeah, not distinguishing, but extinguishing. I extinguish 10 llamas when on fire. either destroy something or maybe...
Okay, I'm going to get
not that again.
So what exit? See if there's some way to actually set up multiplayer. Can you press A or
cycle push A to deploy, we'll keep on casual because it's pretty
pretty
tricky, right? So I think it's just hop in and if you push the A button when you're in, we'll just join you straight in. I just watched the cable this time.
Oh, I just started the game from the beginning. I'm stupid.
Oh, that's cool, Aaron.
Pistol!
Okay, so you get your colour selector. Nice.
Sweet.
So we can do the revive achievement. Get the frame rate down to peasant level. I spotted that achievement too, Dave. I wonder how many llamas you actually need for that.
Try to complete this challenge.
Oh, it looks like it's kind of generated, because this is different than the starting area you have before.
Yeah.
I keep forgetting about the dash.
Yeah, that's very cool.
Which sound is are you struggling with, Matt? It could be the game audio. If the game audio needs upping a little bit, I can do that. We had to adjust it quite a bit for surviving Mars. So I was very low. Chester says, gotta go. Been used before, but I'll pack my bag. I'll unpack my bags. Cool, thanks for tuning in. The channel volume is generally really quiet. Okay.
Okay, look sharp. You're about to be hunted down.
I was defending your llama destroy.
Thank you. Okay, I'm just going to mess about the volume mix quickly.
My telemetry is picking up a bunch of them coming your way.
So it looks like we do have our volumes up to 200% of the bag, so...
silly dead llamas. Thinking they could destroy
nice.
A steel war machine.
Llama 30. Knock over 50 streetlights. Telemetry, missed a trick there.
Telemetry,
yeah. heard Matt's delivery company called Llamas, and was using Llamas for delivery. And they found out using drones was cheaper, so they fired all the Llamas and drivers. And the Llamas and drivers got annoyed and formed an alliance called the Llamanati. You seek and destroy everything to take down the mega corporate Llamazon. You're part of the Llamazon and you need to take back St. Llama City, or Santa Llama City. It's based on a true story.
You may enter, Llama Slayer.
Min Pin says, as a llama, I have to say, this game is
I hope you're not in this with a glyph and the Llama. You need to complete those challenges.
This does only have local co-op, Jim. I think you...
Llama Seeker!
It's fun local co-op, but... Unfortunately, I'm terrible at the game as well. Not very much co-op action going
on.
Ah, that was washing the camera, so the camera went over the fire hydrant.
Okay.
Yeah, then. Some quality achievements.
Yeah, some good achievements.
Of in-game puns.
Nice.
So cornless, corny, or max, maximum corn. That's amazing.
That's cool. This is like where we got to before. There's a llama attractor.
So I didn't know whether I had to protect this or if it was okay.
Company property over there. Perhaps you could help get it back to
base.
Protect the turret while it initializes.
So we have to protect it for 30 seconds without an hour getting it. Seems to be doing a very good job. Either way, that explodes and kills a ton of llamas afterwards. So it's just kind of a lose win, I suppose, because we can protect it. But
the Statue of Liberty should have your face on it. Area liberated.
Ring of fire.
So a melee attack.
How do you use the alpaca punch?
Oh,
ah, so Roadmap says in chat, by the way, I didn't see if you did it, but you can transfer health between mechs to revive each other. You're only one health first, so I don't think we've got enough to transfer.
I want to work out how to use the alpaca punch. Before I do anything else.
Okay. You can pause for the settings, we might have some controls. Yeah, there you go. Use the stick instead.
Oh, it's just really delayed.
Yeah.
How about? Maybe that's what it is. It's Y.
Why?
Right.
Big Gav says my wife barely plays, but she likes to watch me play the Walking Dead Telltale stuff. That's cool. Well, so now I do a lot of kind of watching channels on Mixer and Twitch channels. Sometimes that's easier than actually playing, it gives you a taste of the game as well. I think watching somebody that's actually good at the game.
Yeah. I've watched a lot of Twitch. Sometimes I just get burnt out from playing games. I'm just relaxing most of the
time. Dave's got the opposite issues to me now. He says, I wish my girlfriend would stay off my Xbox. Between her and the kids, I don't get a chance until after they all go to bed. He's getting another Xbox, Dave. He has a secret Xbox in the loft. You can just pretend you're going to do some DIY.
You are the
me
in mediocre.
So we've redeployed this time rather than exiting. Well, thanks for the host, Demented Squire.
Did you join?
Why isn't to use your root weapon? You don't have one right now. D-pad up is to transfer health / revive. Cool, thanks for letting us know, Matt. We'll try that next time I die.
So, is that what the alpaca punch does? Or, no, Mr. Turtle.
That was not me.
What was it? Maybe you can tell us who you are.
Okay, Hotshot. Here's a new challenge to sink your teeth into.
Some kind of passive effect.
Maybe. Maybe improves your, your ground pound. Something like that. Kind of makes sense. So view what the perks do for you first. We'll do that next time, that thing. Okay, so we can hold that button and it will come up with pistols. It's 470%.
So are there any achievements we should be going for? We can
do it with a revive. And find one in my house. Which will happen, because it's terrible. It's like testing those stuff.
Yeah, I was going to say, I'm really looking at this screen. You're terrible at it,
mate. Yeah, I'm terrible at it.
Ice cream.
There's two more llamas left now.
Looks like a lot of luck.
There's plenty of llamas.
Brian's just used a rich
Never seen that before.
Hey, Brian!
You obviously never lived. Yeah, which is going to be turning the llama into 1,000 ice cubes.
I think that's what this does.
This is here, says Fred Rowland. Yeah, we need to look busy.
Wait, everyone stop talking.
That was a real llama dunk.
Going to professional mode.
Bring your spreadsheet up on your screen.
Yeah,
we'll tap that Excel quick. So what's the plot?
So,
I thought you explained it before.
There's a corporation called Lazazon, and there used to be drivers and there were llamas, and I think that drones were cheaper and quicker. So they replaced all the llama drivers with drones, and the llamas then formed the Llama Nati, and they're now trying to set up drones and take down llamas.
And what are you working for llamas?
Yeah, to destroy the llama. So we're part of the corporation, part of the machine.
Okay. And I assume there's lots of power. That's a bit of a level gap, isn't it?
Yeah.
And where are you heading?
There's loads of where you can go. I think the levels of damage are going to
be to some extent. So our pack punch just ups your damage. It's a passive ability.
Oh, okay. How do you unlock the perks that are down to
the box? Yeah, sure. One just came out of the box and I picked it up. It's worth knowing that the perks aren't shared. It's been beat for it, doesn't look like it.
Well, you've cleaned up this part of the city pretty good.
And you have different quests when you go into each one, so our current sort of sub-objective is to destroy them.
So you can't get through the wall until
my health's pretty low, so what's this?
My spikes.
What I'll do is I'll find spell rooms and drones. So I'll take all my health and then you can use up on the D-pad to transfer some health to me and pop an achievement.
It doesn't tell me what my ice spikes do.
Oh, so there's a giveaway that Dave's just kicked off for a copy of this game. So if you decide to grapple with an F in front of it and an exclamation mark in front of that.
There's an E with an L in front of it. And then another L in front of it.
Yeah. And then an A. And then if you just send your keyboard to me, I'll type it for you. And there you go, so I'm down.
Call a big pack of vicious llamas heading your way? I don't know, but you better get ready.
It's not my only registered email, and I'll help you out. I've come down again, so try again. Luckily, I'm so...
Great. Move on.
Yeah,
there we go. It's a rare one. Revive a friend.
I think almost every achievement is rare, isn't it?
Oh, another one.
Is
that for your spin?
Destroy 20 phone booths.
Get one for the bonus.
Disco party. Llama party.
Different weapon, yeah, I'm still rocking standard
bingo to
that's probably why I'm doing so terrible.
I don't think this one freezes it, there's a different one. How many do you have to freeze for your team?
If you push the info button, it'll tell you. So you've got Rain of Fire and the Laser.
Laser.
Yeah. Just set them on fire.
Thanks, Radical. It was a hard job. Ollie's man,
though. Oh, yeah. Did most of that today. I just revived you again.
Yep. I think we're almost both. The reload time on the machine.
Watch out. Looks like a pack of them are coming at you.
I guess it would really probably be done, so there's no...
I've got one HP.
I just gave you my HP. So, continues.
Can we infinitely give it to each other, do you reckon?
Thanks for the host, Fragile.
It's going to be a quiet. So, back out of the...
Ooh, about
Big
you.
L.
Now,
that's
well,
Spawn Big
actually,
L wanted to win a copy of his game, and he's won the raffle.
Well,
so you won a copy of his game.
Nice.
It's all about positive thoughts. Okay. So what are the other achievements? Is there anything else we can go for?
So other achievements, we have got there's clear 10 sections of that.
Without missing a shot.
Probably, is there anything that we can do? Destroy 200 magazine stands.
Magazine stands, okay.
Clear two weapons without, well, two areas without.
It's on each trigger.
If you press A, you can do the smash thing.
Sorry, that's just getting on your ear.
Kill over 9,000 llamas.
9,000, how many have we got? They're tracking them.
Not too sure.
Time to move on. Let's make some hay and bale.
The joys of having two people joining us.
There is. Amazing.
Unlock every weapon. Llama Slayer, so we're 37%. We're not going to do that.
No.
Percolator. Unlock every perk.
1,000 ice cubes, 200 magazine stands,
5%.
Probably a
whale. So, are there any other controls apart from left and right trigger?
A, X, and B are your abilities.
Ooh,
so, B gives you a shield, A makes you do the smash down thing. And X.
So, Rogue Man Chat says remember to do the challenges to unlock more perks.
What are the challenges?
So, when you get to an area, so your current challenge is to destroy 8 monsters.
Right.
It looks like there's a typo on one of the achievements, I mean one of the descriptions, but Llama Slayer says to kill over with an A instead of an E. Is that a reference to the meme?
Over 9,000.
Over 9,000? Otherwise, I've just heard it as over the meme. Definitely a reference, okay. Wow. Yep, definitely. I went right over my head.
It's a very old room.
Yeah. I know it's walking back in the day, wasn't it? Yeah. That's how it goes in the game.
We'll fix it for you, don't worry.
Yeah.
Another dance, Emma. So where's my hat?
Top right of the video.
Yeah.
See the heart in the middle. It's for bar to go after that. It's for bar to go horizontally. Going that way.
There's a llama right behind.
Strips of llamas.
Never ending.
The Laminati doesn't stand
for shit. Going nuts. Why is my phone going nuts? Did everyone see that we fixed the TA app achievements? Because we're wonderful people.
It was taken a while.
Has been a while to do this for, considering the whole number of months.
Well, it's not true.
We still didn't quite happen. That wasn't our fault.
Doing well.
Yeah.
Just think at least you're doing better than you did on Surviving Mars.
Yeah. How did Surviving Mars go?
Didn't even manage to build one building.
Had to mine concrete.
Actually, we built one building by the end of it.
Yeah, we did it.
We had to destroy half of our...
Yeah, we destroyed all of our robots.
Yes.
What does that do? Damage radius and penetration. That's what I like to hear.
Everyone loves a good bit of penetration.
I haven't got any new weapons yet.
I wonder if you can get the same perk multiple times in this stack.
That's the amount of good right there for games.
Yeah. Are the perks stackable?
Does it hurt you if you get those faster?
Spreading out and attacking all the ground on the ground. It's quite brutal in the fight, isn't it? There's a lot of blood going on.
Yeah, whoever writes the dump like llamas had a bad incident with a llama at some point in the
run. He spat on as a child by a llama. He's lived with them forever.
Well, there's two ways we can go. So we can go down here if you want.
Oh, okay. Oh, is that the arrow? Blow up some dumpsters.
There aren't any. I haven't seen them for ages. Oh, that's one.
Yeah, that's one.
Yeah, that makes two.
Oh,
yeah,
so there's
a yeah. Unintentional dumpster blowing up.
So what's this?
There's three nests.
Seems like they're nesting on the ground.
Walk
their way out.
So they've taken to the subways. And they have subway finish.
Llamas. Where else would they go? What's that bump? What's that green?
That's a nest. That's a few shoes that will explode and then they'll stop spawning out of it.
Okay. That reminds me of something else.
No.
What was the one that was like him?
Subway, the only game recently played for Subway was that's on planting on the
Clearly
Yeah, well,
he's about to die.
He's about to die.
So he's
one bar left, he's got 7, 6,
wow.
6.
Just died to a car.
Yes.
So you can walk over to the floor and help if you want to.
Yeah.
But I just said he didn't
want
to.
Does he want to do that?
He's just holding back. Yeah, it's really good.
What do the other buttons do? Oh no, I just died. Oh no.
Nope.
X is the shield.
How do I give you some of my health?
I'll come with
you
back.
Just in time.
We've got one more
nest.
Okay, yeah.
It's not a subway.
No, it's not either. That's a proper nest. That's actually well done.
Nice work.
Yeah.
You're
halfway
there.
Oh,
get in there. Hang on, did I just die?
We got the frame rate down to peasant level. No, you didn't.
Where am I then?
Oh. Maybe your controller disconnected.
Oh. This happened to me earlier.
Ah, there we go.
Yeah.
I think I just had a little sit down for some reason.
Yeah, no, that happened to me earlier. I think it's from the cable to
almost
have that controller. You see some bare wires there, so that's not probably not good.
Health and safety is better.
Yeah, weirdly for me though.
I hope it's not that this
we've got an office cat.
Maybe the cat will
tell the cat about that. It shuts down.
You're turning the office into some kind of pecking zoo.
Well, our sandwich business that we got on the phone.
Yeah.
Fruit sandwich.
Yeah.
That's an amazing
idea. Well, I mean, I really love sandwich.
Being rated.
Oh, is that okay? I've
got another nest.
Have a good summer. I think you can just redeploy the bit between the same area or start the area. Mm-hmm. Nice.
Oh,
yeah. Nice.
Oh,
yeah.
Boom! Wow! That's an explosion.
Something else.
Oh.
It's lucky we don't pay our mech factory staff any overtime.
I've just got to check my phone because it's been going nuts.
Okay.
Pistol.
I thought that was me then. I was spinning the stick around in the same direction. And I stopped spinning the stick around and it kept moving. But it was a phantom controller.
We need you to do something for us.
Let's destroy the creeper pump. It's gone up. People are going to try and correlate some Llama death stats in there. If you have four people, you could almost just find you jumping ability. Just all jump one after the other.
Get that whole screen.
Mm. Or just stand in the corner and get it with the belly.
Wow, you did that easily.
Like a 90% chance.
You got porridge as well.
What does this do? Oh, that means we get a 90% chance of quake in this area.
Come on in.
Okay.
Quake!
So that is... gives you more damage than the ground pound, I think.
Ground.
Roadman chassis. If you go into the main menu, you can use your perfect weapon on not progress. Okay, we'll try that in a bit. That's probably more of a wanking.
they all together.
They've all got quality leads.
Is it the game?
It's
the game that sounds like my
Is it?
Just the same as my alert on my phone. Or it's always phone in the other room going. Can you get rid of your phone?
I haven't noticed that though.
Haven't you?
Do you reckon it's the game?
Well, it's not my phone, I only have one alert. That's one alert.
You're gonna think I'm really popular.
Yeah.
Or I'm going mad. Yeah. Who am I? Who am I annoyed on the internet?
Yeah, exactly.
It's whenever the whenever the person communicates with you, I think. It's like the intercom noise.
Ah, the intercom noise.
Yeah.
Oh, we've only got 3 minutes left on the stream. So, 7 achievements. It's pretty good going.
Yeah. Only 110
score.
Wow.
So the other 13 was mine.
Yes. And how's this game so far, I still think?
It's good.
It feels Rich play Tesla versus Lovecraft at earlier extents like that, but more kind of complex, more of a zombie driver HD environment, kind of submissions and area.
Oh, well, it's got the nader.
Yeah.
Look at that.
What's that one called? Laminator.
Like laminate.
Yeah. Except it doesn't laminate.
No.
Just explodes. That bit of cool laminator.
It's covered them in plastic.
Oh, now you've got the hose.
Yeah.
It's just called a hose.
No pump for that one.
I wanted a llama pump.
Blowing away from me.
Ah, can we set them on fire? There was an achievement for extinguishing 10 llamas on fire.
Llamas on fire.
You could do a llama pump there.
I'd love to.
So you think you've got this take? Go for it.
Smashy, smashy.
Downy, downy.
Roundy.
Yeah, downy, downy, rusty, rusty.
Yeah. I like the fact that you can just destroy everything on the map as well.
Button on the big wall. It's a shame there's no one killing
Planet. Here are the batteries. This is. Is that how you get more health, or is
that how you recharge your health?
So there's just no way to get more health.
You could make a remaster of Iron Brigade.
Mm-hmm.
Best of
all.
Does the sound sound better, by the way? Did anyone join us for the first play stream? We've done quite a lot of stuff since then, because we realised how awful we sounded.
Mm. Apparently the audio overall for our mixed channel is quite low, but I've had a look at the settings, we've got everything maxed in.
Oh, for the mixer channel itself,
mixer
can we not just
itself.
Crank it up in exploit?
We're at 10 exploits.
Oh. Well, put the sound in 10.
10 to 11, it's fine.
Exactly.
Tap it.
Yeah.
Oh. Just walk into a car and blow up. Seconds to get our last music. The one in this area.
Is that a nail bar?
Try and give us the last music.
We don't
really have
that last music.
No.
It's called Fiend
Weavings.
Thanks, Hinge Monster. We'll see you next week. Have a wonderful weekend.
Thank you.
Yeah, thanks for tuning in. That's 360 minutes. Call of Duty tactics.
Yeah,
good
thing come to
those
who
Llama.
Amazing.
That's
pretty cheap. So I've got a bargain
skill. Some company
property
over there.
Perhaps maybe this weapon will be useful for pushing
the
away from this one. I just spin around.
Can you jump?
What have you got to do? Keep that.
Keep it.
What is
it? Too sure.
You're
getting swarmed, Jack.
Which ones are out? You've got two blocks.
Horizontal block. Yeah, two blocks.
Oh, Ollie's got two blocks. If you adjust the thing out, the camera, zoom out enough to hide the wall.
Oh yeah. Is that the last one?
You're halfway there. Keep pushing forward.
Homing missile.
Llama seekers. In a really weird place compared to
all hidden.
But now in the game.
Oh.
Right, well it's time to go.
Yeah, cool. So thanks for tuning in everybody. Had a blast. Had a llama good time. Can't think of a pun. Really llama good no. Right.
You're gonna see a time to think one for the next 20 minutes.
Yeah.
We'll see you next week.
Okay, cool. Thanks a lot.
Right.
Catch you all later.
See ya.